Hillcrest Medical Center says more women are now getting mammograms because they skipped their appointments last year.
Hillcrest South now offers 3D mammograms that show even greater detail. News on 6's Mallory Thomas has important information about how to request a 3D screening.
You'll need a referral to get a 3D imaging scan at Hillcrest, but doctors say that this is helping them find cancerous cells and tumors faster than before. In just 3 weeks, this 3D machine has already helped more than 360 women. Hillcrest says it's doubled the number of mammograms in the last 2 years. This is the second 3D imaging machine the hospital network has. Doctors say the scans for this machine offer layers of images. Jennifer Powers with Utica Park Clinic says mammogram screenings can be like trying to find a snowflake in a snowstorm. She says machines like this can help them detect tumors very early.
Well, it was 5 millimeters, you know, which is teeny tiny. And so they're so relieved that they've been getting their screenings and that they were on top of it and that they're going to have a good outcome. So I think that's the difference. We're catching them earlier and probably at younger ages because our imaging is so much better.
If your family has a history of breast cancer, Powers recommends getting an annual screening 10 years earlier from when that person was diagnosed in your family. In Tulsa, Mallory Thomas, Oklahoma's own News on 6.